you think of this project? What'd you think about doing it? Did you like it?
Yeah, I thought it was really fun. I liked hanging out with friends, getting able to do some art done, and just having a lot of fun.
What was what'd you work on mostly?
I worked on Squirt a lot. I worked on his eyes and the shell in the neck. But other than that, I didn't really do too much.
Yeah. What were some of the difficulties of it?
I'd say the difficulties were like trying to keep all the areas clean and like keeping ourselves clean as well.
How'd that work out?
Not too well. But like especially the white areas, trying to keep it white.
Cool.
Yeah.
This process.
It was really cool to be a part of it. This whole process of creating it, because I always saw it like it being created as like a underclassman, but actually doing it was super fun, and like blending all the colors together and everything was super fun.